What's up, everyone? Back with the Black Mirror, and we are in the old wing place still. So let's just examine
another
what
one.
We can.
Like the symbols carved on the rocks.
Rory.
Yes. He might know what it means.
He'll probably be asleep at this late hour, though.
The first time I met him was in the dead of night. So who knows? We might get lucky.
Literally, we spoke to him probably like, I don't know, 5 minutes before coming here? Can I examine the thing? Okay.
Son of a... An army book. It belonged to Angus.
There's a page marked.
It details how to perform a cesarean section.
Does that mean that Angus...
delivered Cecilia's baby? That way they could keep it out of the public eye.
Horrifying.
Okay,
this place must be a dream for a psychiatrist.
Or nightmare.
Okay, that's done. Let me do... I'm pretty sure this is photo pieces. Oh, unless I have to examine, like, the whole
desk.
Looks
like this is where Grandfather Edward did his work.
Okay, right, yeah, let's take these.
This looks interesting.
I don't know how many photo pieces we need.
You were probably looking for this too, Father.
What is it? Item? I have no idea what that item was. Oh, we can use the key. Nice. What is this?
Eddie already took everything he could find.
Okay, right. Let's examine this. So let's use the key.
Eddie had too much respect for the old man to just break this open.
Okay, right. So we can get into our master key. Oh, master key part. Nice. So, yeah, we can just get into our inventory here. So, let's... Can you combine things?
Looks like it is part of the key Father hid away for me.
Yeah, so, like, how do I add it on? How do I add it on to this? I have no idea how to, like, combine them together. So let me just finish off exploring this bit, and then I'll have a look a bit more into that.
The blood stains on it are old and dry. Ooh, raw alcohol.
He likes the fucking raw alcohol,
just
doesn't he?
Just how far does the official Gordon estate reach? Eddie didn't want to do his delicate work in the dark. Empty. Another of Eddie's horrors waiting to happen. Eddie is truly desperate to be a great Gordon like his grandfather. Angus and Eddie. The family that slays together, stays together.
Great, okay. So is this where he made, like, his dolls? Because it's kind of weird, right? Let's, leave this. And let's go... Let me go... Oh, wait, there's something on the floor over here. Oh, photo pieces. More photo pieces. Great. Right, let me try and figure out this whole desk thing. Examine... Because as far as I'm aware... I don't think you can add the parts together. Oh,
still
add
not
part.
Complete, it seems.
Okay, we have added the part. So now we can go and have a look. Oh, this is going to be so right. I think those two go like that. Let me try that.
Doesn't fit like that.
Okay. I'm trying my best here. If you're gonna... Unless those two... Nope, that's not the bit that I wanted to turn. Let me try that. Yes! Okay, cool. Let's just take
what does it say?
The ramblings of a lunatic. He talks of a place of great power in an abandoned village.
Any mention of where it is?
No such luck. Just that it's where, as he charmingly puts it, His whore of a mother pushed him out into the world.
He was born in this village. At the place of power.
Yes, but it puts us no nearer to finding it.
It does. His mother will know the location.
Of course. Rosemary! To my dear father, Edward. You stopped me from ending my torment many times before. But on this occasion, I'm determined you will not. I do this, not for myself, but for my child. A child that should never have been. A child born, not from love, but from cruelty. I'm taking my baby with me to save it from this rotten family. For it does not deserve to be cast into this world and into this damned place. Cecilia Gordon.
Okay, so she finally kind of like had a kid. I guess I'll take it. Right, let me have a look. I really want to have a look through here if I can. Nope, I can't go. Right, I guess what we have to do, let's have a look at our diary, our quest log. Explore the old wing, find the abandoned village. Okay, explore the old wing. I feel like I've already done it. But it doesn't seem to come up.
Ugh, the stench. It reeks of death down there.
That foul smell might lead us straight to where we need to go.
You think the way to the mirror might be through that abyss?
Perhaps. It's too dark to see what's down there.
Okay. Rather you than me. Let's just go back, see if we can, like, speak to Eddie or
something. I needed some more time.
Oh, okay. She needs more time here. Maybe we should speak to her.
Found anything yet?
Only a few reasons for bad dreams.
Okay, right. Unless we have to, like, do something to, throw down there or whatnot. Let's examine.
We should be able to cobble together a light.
Oh, okay, right.
Empty. Another of Eddie's horrors waiting.
Okay, right, let's, pour into bottle. Put in bottle. I don't get why, though. Use with...
Stand back!
Oh, God. Frickin' run! Just fancy taking a Molotov for a quick walk. I mean... I wouldn't have thought about that. Oh, my God. Lots of dead corpses.
So this is where Eddie dumped the bits he didn't need.
Look. Who knows how far down these chasms go?
Or how vast the caves below are. The castle may have been built on top of wherever the mirror is kept. It doesn't look like we'll get any closer to it from down there, though.
I think we should get moving, unless you still want to look around some more.
No, I'm kind of concerned about how many people he's killed. Like, I shop him to the cops round about now. Okay, right, let's leave. And so it says something about a village.
Mr. McKinnon.
Master David. Miss Farber.
How are you coping?
If you don't mind me saying, you look like you could use some sleep.
After seeing what happened in the old wing, I doubt I will ever sleep well again.
Yes, I know exactly what you mean.
No, sir. I do not think you do.
How is Eddie faring?
The young master is in bed. We've ensured he's comfortable and cannot do any further harm.
I'd like to speak to him, to help us understand why he did what he did.
Lady Margaret is sitting with him at the moment. I'm afraid he's in no fit state to talk.
I hope you manage to sleep soon.
Thank you, sir. As do I. Oh, Rory, the gardener, mentioned he wanted to speak with you. He's in the library.
Thank you for letting me know.
Okay, great. So we have to go to the library to speak to Rory, which is great because it saves me the hassle of trying to find him to speak about these runes. I have a feeling, though, my character doesn't really care if Eddie has a good night's sleep or not. Okay. Oh, look. Look at him just, like, sitting at the table. That's kind of weird. Wait, can I interact with this? No.
Hello, Rory. What brings you to the library in the dead of night?
I don't rightly know. I woke up. Something, a feeling, made me come here.
I see.
I ken I wasn't much of a help to you earlier. It is not easy for me to trust folks.
From what I've seen of this family, I cannot entirely blame you. Edward's diary mentioned an old, deserted village somewhere nearby.
I ken it. I haven't been up there in years, though. 'Tis a fearful place, so it is.
What happened? Why was it abandoned?
The folks there were all killed. All dead. Wiped out overnight. Nobody goes there anymore.
But Edward did.
Aye.
Okay, downfall getting there.
How did the village die? It was the Druids. The Druids using the Black Mirror.
Aye, it was. They got what they wanted, drove back the Romans. Aye, that they did. But it cost them. Cost them dear.
Can you take us to the village?
No, son, I canna. My eyesight's not what it was, ye ken. And them woods are not safe with no map to guide ye. I can get ye across the loch when ye ken the path, though.
We did pick up a map. I was wondering why we would pick that up. So maybe I have to go and find Eddie to speak. To find out how to get to this whole village thing or whatnot. Unless I have this map.
The estate is massive. Could this all be really coming to me?
I really can't examine it any more than that. Great. Okay, so I decided to come upstairs because I can't find Eddie anywhere. And she seems to be like out of bed and on the floor now. Doodling, which is great.
Rose? Rosemary, it's me. It's David. I need you to help us. The village where Edward was born. Can you point to it on this map? Can you do that? Oh, nothing. It's like she's shut down.
Just a second. Try now.
Oh gosh, she's gonna do like hoodoo.
There! That's where the village is. This ought to be enough for Rory to help us find the village.
We'll need a boat to get across the loch.
There's one at the lakeside.
Yeah. I know where the boat is. I was there. So do I go to the boat or do I have to go and speak to Rory, as he said? Like, if we find it, he will take us there. So I guess we just go and speak to Rory. I don't know. I guess when we were searching the old wing, it kind of like gave you the hint to speak to her. This, that and the other. I sometimes, when there's so many characters, and I just get so confused as to which one's what, and kind of like what part of the story is with them, kind of thing. Does that make sense? Probably doesn't, but I just get so confused. So, but we got there in the end. So let's talk to him. The way to the village.
We know the way to the village now.
Well done, laddie. You both go on ahead and ready the boat. I'll see you down at the jetty.
What? No, we can find it ourselves. It's cold and dark outside.
I ken the weather, lassie. I'm nae some bairn, and I'm nae too old to walk up a hill.
I get the feeling you won't take no for an answer.
You say that right, and I ken what's up there mair than you both.
Okay. Right, why can't I just walk past him, like, round the back? Right, let's go and find this boat. The easiest way, I think, will be is to just, like, go through the kitchen or out of the doors that are from, like, the dining room. We'll do that way instead. Okay, right, let's try this boat. What? A little help.
This isn't going to move.
I'm not surprised. By the looks of it, it hasn't moved in years.
It's going to take more than me and you to get this into the water.
Okay. Wait, can I try and push it again? I mean...
This isn't going to move.
Okay.
I'm not...
Surely it's not that hard to push a boat into the water. Okay, right. That is obviously not the boat that we need. I know there's a car. I know the guy said that his eyesight isn't what it used to be, blah, blah, blah. But the car is kind of like the only other option. I haven't seen a boat anywhere else. Wait, what is that? Oh, more photo pieces? That's so weird.
Andrew really has left on foot. I hope he finds somewhere warm soon and unharmed.
He was a fool to leave. And it won't make our lives easier if he does drag the authorities up here.
You're starting to sound like a true Gordon.
Use? Why am I using the car? Oh, we're just gonna drive there? Okay, cool. What is happening? Okay, I think he got stuck on the back of the car.
The keys are here.
Margaret won't be happy if we use the car to push in the boat.
Sorry.
All the more reason to do it. Do you know how to drive?
You don't.
There's easier ways to get around in India.
I am sorry. How? Oh no, okay, yeah, because there was that path. Never mind. I was wondering how they would get the car down to the riverside. Oh, thanks, Rory. Her dress is just like going through the freaking. Okay, this is scary. This is creepy. But we are on our way to the village. She is not going to be happy about that, I don't think. Was that Eddie? Was Eddie tasked with literally killing everybody in the castle or something? Oh, this is the place.
What a bleak place. And so quiet.
Quiet? You mean you can't hear?
As will be the fate of anyone who dares oppose this family.
Hear what?
Voices. Screams.
I'm not sure. I think I can hear something in the distance.
We need to keep moving. Edward must have had some sort of hideout up here. I guess it's near the place of power he wrote about in his diary.
How will we know if we found it?
The voices will get stronger? I don't know. But I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode, this series so far. I hope you're enjoying it. I'm not sure how much is going to be left. It seems like we're just kind of trying to find this whole Black Mirror stuff. So thank you all so much. Hit the like button, leave comments down below. Do not forget to subscribe if you are new. And I will see you all in the next video. Take care. Bye.